Back when I first joined Ultravox back in 1979, it's a difficult number to say because it's so long ago, nobody was interested in signing the band. They'd just come back from an American tour without a singer, without a guitarist, to find a little letter on their doorstep saying they'd been dropped by the record label. So everyone just walked away. But the nucleus of the band was still there. These guys who knew the stuff that I wanted to learn, I wanted to be part of. And I joined this band against everyone's advice. And one record label was kind of interested in possibly signing it. And they kept asking if they could hear what we were writing, what songs were like, you know. And could we do some demo tapes? And demo tapes are just rough ideas of the songs recorded. And we said, no, you can come and hear them in rehearsals. We don't want to do demo tapes. Because sometimes you capture something in a tape, an atmosphere or a sound or a vocal or a guitar or a synth, something that you can't recreate. And they didn't get that. They just kept saying, man, we need to play something to our bosses to sign you. So they got so fed up with us, they gave us 2 days in a recording studio. And we went in, we came out with one song, but a completed, finished master. And they signed us on the strength of that one song. This is it.
Sleepwalk.